He's played 15 times against North Melbourne for 72 goals. His best was 10 last year in round 14, but he also brought up his ton for the season, the second fastest ever.
Now, Pete, there was a nasty incident in there. Dean Laidley and the spectator, and a couple of big punches were thrown, and this really shouldn't be allowed to happen.
What's going on?
That's
now
in the middle, but Laidley was close to Ablett, and he certainly let a couple go. And the North Melbourne player shouldn't have to put up with this.
This is not good at all.
I guess you could say
it's
become traditional, but how do you kick them out, Terry?
Well, I don't know what you do, but we've got a game that is so important in the context of the competition. There's Ablett. Congratulations to him. Marvellous performance. But, I mean, in this day and age, with sport as it's played and with spectators as they can be, and we think of Monica Selesh, I mean, this is just not on. You can't have these people on your ground.
Darts. Ablett's got his 100. Let's get on with the footy. The important thing now up for grabs, the 4 points.